don't you know? Some they say, all I know is I don't know what to write or the right way to write it. This is big, lady, don't screw it up. This is not some little vaudeville I'm reviewing. Poor little kids versus rich, greedy, sour pusses. Huh, it's a cinch. It can practically write itself, and let's pray it does. Because as I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. Well, that plus the screaming of 10 angry editors. A girl? It's a girl. How the hell? It's not even legal. Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited and invisible. Speak up, take a stand, and there's someone to write about it. That's how things get better. Give life's little guy some ink. And when it dries, you watch what happens. Those kids will live and breathe right on the page. And once they're center stage, you watch what
of the strike. What a face.